Alright, Arrancar here, welcome back. So let's continue, shall we? Yes, yes, we totally shall. Let's put a worker in here. A worker in here. Now the combines. Here. Here. And here. Alright, seems fine to me. What about this truck? Is he blocking? Yes, he is. Oh, this other truck, he's blocking as well. Am I right? Yeah, kinda. He's... Alright. Here we go. Yeah, I wanted to give a more straw to my cows, I remember now. I was kind of struggling with that. Alright. That will do it. Or that should do it to be correct. Glitching. Great. Whatever. Oh, there's actually a cow here. What's that cow? Oops. Oh, there we go. Download. What the heck? Why won't it unload? Oh, this is fucking strange. I'm pressing Q but nothing is happening. Okay. Excuse me, cows. What the fuck are you all here? I guess they had enough straw on the other side. Because now it's fucking working, before it won't. Oh well. Let's go grab some more. Okay. Goes enough. So you can refill, I guess. Alright, let's move you. And then we go and tend to combine, I guess. Yeah, everything will be fine. Everything will be fine. Oh, I kinda forgot. I still have some silage here. Right. Yeah. Never mind, I can just go under it. And it will be automatically filled. I totally forgot about it. My cat is in my windows. My window, and he's watching me now. Playing. Lucky to get. I'm having fun in the window. Okay, I guess it's time to go and unload this. Let's once again cut it through the field. I don't really care about it. Alright, everybody's working out. Which is good. Oh, yeah. Then I went over it, but whatever, I can just go here. Alright, let's do it like this. And if I need more money, I'll just go and sell the sorghum. Cause now I should have like shit ton of it. Let's actually see how much do I have. Yeah. Almost 500,000. Holy crap. It's quite a lot. It's quite a lot indeed. Alright, I sorted it. No, 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 kitty cat. No, go on my bed, please. And sleep there or whatever. Or just lay there. Because I hate it when you go on Terrarium. Terrarium is only for Snake, or not for you, kitty cat. You should learn it by now. Now he's mad and he wants to go out, so go out then. I don't care, kitty cat. Sorry for that, you know, the cat trouble. Pets have their own hat, that's for sure. They pretty much do what they want. Oops. Can I take this one? A little bit higher. There we go. And it will be paying that in the first person to do, that's for sure. So much struggle. Yeah, I guess I should move more in this position, right? Alright. You will do it. Good thing it works like that as well. Yeah, let's fill the other side. Let's go here, turn around, and we'll fill the other side as well. Sorry Carlos, but can you move on? Oh yeah, I can just go through. Never mind, never mind. And here I want to be realistic when I do not need to be. Seems like they are mostly Holstein and Jersey cows. Yeah. Might be some other breeds. It's just what I think. I'm not that expert in the cow, but we have some stuff about that in school. Well, it was long, long, long time ago. Alright, we got some more, and then we'll give probably one more. So they are good to go. Alright. Oh, it's not the new one, it's blocked. It sure is. It must be, yeah, the defenses. Sorry for that, brother. Struggle or thrill? In this case, that's for sure. So I'm really kinda excited for what will Farming Simulator bring at the end of this month, because they usually bring some sort of bigger expansion with more vehicles, a new map and stuff like that. At least it was for Farming Simulator 2013, back into 2013, because Farming Simulator came out until they came out in 2012. So we'll see. What will they do about it? Yeah, this is like the hardest part, to get a fucking bale inside that, but I need that because I want some manure. Yeah, the struggle is real here. Oh yeah, forgot to. Sorry about it. On the door, of course. Whoa! What the fuck? Get on, buddy. Holy crap. This guy's weak as fuck. Is there something for the case... something similar for the case tractor? I don't think there is, right? Oh, there's Ursus. I haven't really used Ursus. Like, ever. Can I get the one? Alright, let's get one horses. Let's give him a weight. Small one will do. His first tail. New hunt. It's pretty much all. T475 T616. So I'm using the stronger one, yeah. Pretty much. Yeah, where is it? Earth tractor? Can't even fucking click on it. Got to run there all the way. Like, Ursus was super DLC for 2013, right? And then all the small DLCs were grouped up. I realized it's other DLC after the Titanium Edition. Right? At least I think it was like that. Oh well. Wait, is somebody blocking somebody? No. There we go. It's quite louder than the other tractors. What horsepower does he have? Garage versus 150. Not bad, not bad at all. up, buddy? Yeah, let me do it. Oops. Oh yeah, it's X and the Q. There we go. Perfect fit. And it's about to get glitching, but whatever. The thing is, it fits, so... that is all I wanted. For it to fit. Alright, good, now we have more straw. Sweet indeed. Get over here. Get over here, scorpion. Okay, we have 9 AM. In real time we have 9:25 AM. Quite close indeed. Right. And the Lexion command will be moved. This part of the field will be left for the case. And Lexion will go straight towards the New Holland command. How about that? How about that? Yeah, that should work fine. Just fine indeed. Just fine indeed. And there is New Holland command back in the distance. Interesting. Alright, there we go. But I need to move the truck. Because if I don't, he will be blocking, and we don't want that, right? Exactly. Definitely don't want that. Okay, let's go grab some more bales, I guess. We haven't done that in a while. It seems like the Black Beauty have to be refilled. Yeah, he's not even in the half of his field. And already only 39% left. Anyway, I should probably go this way. This way seems fine to me. There we go. There we go. Let's bring in those bales. Let's bring them in. Let's cut it through here. And the hell not, I guess. Why the hell not? And it was not bad, if I had to say so myself. Alright, here we are.